One.
Slow lock. And spinny. A caution. Beautiful alley here. No time for testing. Quick pace and power into the backhand.
Four.
So a perfect start from the world.
Five.
He needs it. He knows he can't afford to let anything slip with the silent assassin on the other side. Serve sits up a little bit. Beautiful rally is back.
Nine, love.
Now in for Stefan Fagel in the final. Seems to be a thing of the past point. Tough to imagine comebacks we've seen. And it does. Here in game two to change things up. Bottle challenge in the backhand corner is open. Good backhand to backhand exchange. And even three, backed one. Off behind the table a little bit. That parallel back. Takes his chances, two. Goes for broke. What an exchange.
The
fit, quite powerful. Flexible and fast. Back.
Six.
What a save.
Three.
It looked like he
seven.
Was hung out to dry. A lot of rotation. Come. See a yellow card for it, though. That setup. Lin Minru with a great opportunity. In tropical. Bottle challenge serve for an outright
five.
Point.
A big part of that.
Uncomfortable shot. That was so
nine.
Smart. Tight serve
nine,
goes for his
eight.
Backhand shot, but Fang Zhendong puts just enough. Still a one-point lead for Lin Minru. Ooh.
Nine.
Liu.
Nine.
And it's blasted back as powerful as
it.
Down the line, Lin Minru shortens it up. Please, from here on out. Fast long serve and the quick fire
11,
backhand.
10.
And it's perfectly baseline. The defensive shot still not enough.
Fang
Zhendong has it. So Fraser, after
stretched, if he can, on the opening attack, bring him in and out of the table. But it
can't help. Best player they can be. Beautiful shot. How you start, it's how you finish. It's clean as back now. Oh my goodness.
Hopeful as if he served long Fang Zhendong. Good combination.
Layers here, and I didn't realize it. Some extra
four.
Leg work there to get on. The lob will not come down.
Three,
ambitious
four,
attempt.
Five.
Ooh, re-gifting.
Four.
The bottle challenge in the back. Fong Zhendong just redirected. Oh, right off the edge. Soft touch, perfect placement,
seven,
in the world number
nine.
One within two. Seven serving nine. Perfect placement,
seven,
Lin Wenru
ten.
Deep to the backhand. Outstanding play, the
11.
Follow-up backhand, but no timeouts left. And
one.
Deep to that backhand corner. He's just been spraying around
love.
These lungs.
One, two.
That's what a handcuff. Sometimes that buys you a little time and space to clear the corner. And the inside out forehand is fluid for China of their top three. Doesn't have full control and traction to grip and spin the ball. Still 1 point ahead, the silent assassin. But a heavy push. Combination play and movements from these players at such a high speed. 3 points apiece now. The inside out forehand as well. The crowd. Each point worth 1 point.
Seven, three.
And not the same quality. A long serve of his own and right there to clean it up. The backhand. Bending backhand has not come down. And attempting
five,
to chop it
eight.
Back. It just in body. It's a dangerous serve in general, but it works. And right back from a 3-1 lead. But not with a backhand like this.
Nine, six.
Lin Wenru, at least on the men's side, one of four semifinals overall. It's only semifinals from here on out tonight. And the footwork is tested. And that is it. The door to game number four has been final with the serves on his side.
Love one.
With shallow speed. And anything
one.
That reaches
one.
Quick pace of play once again. His chances. Bottle challenge for an outright serve. Ooh.
Two.
Just a little bit too high on that one. 1 point lead for the silent assassin. What a comeback on the
four.
Defense. Oh my goodness.
Three, five. Four, five.
Five. Quarterfinals. These two playing for a spot in the final. Cracking backhand does it.
Six.
Clever idea. Leaps from the quads of world number one.
Seven.
The big forehand. A little bit off the net, but he sets himself up by two. Easier said than done, though. You're playing world number one here. Doesn't miss by a lot. And it takes a lot of work in this. You could feel. One game point save. Forehand does it, gets it in near the net, which gives him more freedom, less predictability. In his career, Lin Yunru down 2-3 in games. Oh, catches the edge, but he's going for these wide angles, and he's going. The pace on the backhand, but straight.
One, two.
We don't hear. Spectacular play. Three serving one. The placement number one, Fan Zhendong. Oh, what a receive. Not for long.
Two, five.
That's what makes the big bucks out here. Down the line, Fan Zhendong sneaks it past the world. In the hands of fans and on the heads of fans all around. Tough to time. Doesn't miss by a lot, but he hangs on to this. As soon as he serve here. And the heavy. And a strong ball attack. Well, Fan Zhendong. Soft hands from the world number one. It is too fast, too furious, and it is now. Lin Yunru back against the ropes. Oh my goodness, what a way to finish. The world number one, the world champion, Fan Zhendong, with the most spectacular one-shot knockout forehand.